What's up, guys? I'm Cut Smaster Case and a pastime case, double case baseball piece. All in, baby. NBA Finals. Rio on the break pad tonight, everybody, kicking things off. What's up, guys? 8:34 p.m. in the East. Welcome into the break pad tonight. Are you guys ready to see? I want to see. How about a couple of book pieces, man? Prime Cuts, Team USA book pieces, some old cut autographs. And you guys know America's pastime can deliver the boom as well. So, guys, thank you all again for grabbing those spots tonight. This is the dual case random teamer for the baseball. We got a football double case tonight as well. It's up there on the website. Random vision breaks after the eBay stuff. So hopefully you guys will join us, bottlebreaks.com. You can find a Tier 1 full case Ram Division and also a baseball 5 or 6 boxer Ram Division on there. I just talked about those. So guys, welcome in tonight. Let's get that randomizing done and see what we can hit. Let's start ripping some boxes. Good luck, everybody. Fish, holy cow. First time chatter. Well, I'm so happy the chat is working tonight. Awesome. Awesome. All right, so here we go. 3+ on the teams. I got Kevin's 2 combos, right? 28. 28, yeah. All right, good deal. I got him ready to go. All right, so 3+ of 5. We're going to go 8 total times on the team. So, combos. Rays and the Marlins. Blue Jays, Astros. And the non-MLB is with the Rockies tonight on this one. So, any non-MLBs to the Rockies. All right, let's randomize them all. Let's see if I got 28. Yeah, I do. Yanks down the Reds. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. 8 times. That's 3. That's 4. 5. 6. 7. Yep. Snowman. Royals to the Tribe. Royals to the Tribe. All right, that's where I paste them. Boom. Royals to Cleveland. Hometown Tribe. All right, so all the teams are randomized. Let's roll the names. Good luck, everybody. May the Fox be with you all. High numbers. We got a 6, so we're going all the way to 9 on this one. All the way to 9. All right. Thomas down to Brian. Boom. There's 28. Good luck, everybody. That's 2. 3. Click them all the way to 9. 4. 5. Yeah, come on, one more. 6. 7. 8. And number 9. Mixing them up real good. Add them down to Dave. Copy. Paste. Let the trading begin. Trade talk is open. Add them down to Dave. All right, I'll print these out, guys. This is the double caser. 12 prime cuts, 13 patch time. Booms are coming. All right, let me print this out, and we'll start getting these little mini boxes out on the break pad. All right, let's see. Who in the house? Brandon Golf Pro, Joseph. L. Carter, Mad Pave, Mush, Platypus, Josh, Ray, that man, and Thomas Vito. Lots of you guys joining as guests tonight, so welcome in tonight. Again, we got a couple of other breaks. Random divisions. We've got 3 open on a Tier 1 full case. That's at 210 a division. And then the random division piece, baseball mixers after eBay as well. That's a 5. Is it Kevin's 5 boxes? Name 5. See, 6 box mixer. Oh, that's $155 a divisional for that. 5 teams with the 2 prime cuts plus pastime 5-star jumbo and tier 1 Bowman jumbo and tier 1. All right, let's bring this around and take a look at everybody's teams. Here we go. Adam Z hit the Royals. Jim D with the Phillies, Randy T with the Rays and the Marlins combo piece,
Adam is also with the Pirates. Ali with the Giants. Matt P with the Cardinals. Andy Nelson, Rangers. Dave L, the Yanks. Aaron B, Mets. Dave L, Mariners. Dan P with the Reds. Matt P also the Brewers. Jim D, Orioles. Joseph with the Athletics. Josh P with the Cubbies. Holy cow. David with the Braves. Jill John, I think it is John, there with the Twins. Robert K with the Red Sox. Brian D with the Diamondbacks. Dave also with the Padres. Stan A, Rockies and the non-MLBs. David R also with the Dodgers. Thomas with the Angels. Fishing for the Trout. Joseph with the Nationals. Brian also with the White Sox. Lee, Jays and Astros combo. Fish also with the Tigers. And Dave L with the Hometown Tribe. All right, so there they are, everybody. All teams assigned. If there are trades, just make sure I catch them there in the chat. You can feel free to use the capital letters, yell at me. All right, so, man, we've not seen the Bryant USA card yet. Will there finally be one in there? Getting some offers, Josh, on those cubbies. So let's find out. All right, I'm going to get these cases going. Guys, if there are any trades, give me a shout. Now, you know what, I'm gonna do, get the pastime packs out first because they're a little easier to deal with. All right. So if you guys missed out on the highlights from last night, you can find the crazy LeBron dunk. I haven't had my camera out last night. You get some of y'all probably saw it on our social media stuff last night. Man, it was just highlight reel. Downtown Cleveland last night. A lot of fun being down there. Now the real action starts once Golden State probably wins tonight. So it's wild and crazy times in Seattown. Finally, at long last, finals are back. Thanks, LeBron. Rockies are for trade, Brew Crew available, and so are the Cardinals. Josh is keeping them. Josh is going to keep the Cubbies. Raider Bader, you said they're going to crush. Golden State will crush tonight. Man, I still haven't even seen that fall that Stephon Curry had. Still holding out hope, man. I tell you what, they came back three games to one last series. You're right. Of course, we'd love to see the Rockets keep winning. Make them work. Make them work. No trades yet, it looks like. Cardinals and Brewers are available. All right, pastime case boxes are out. Set those there that way. And I'll go ahead and bust into the prime cuts, guys. So a few more minutes on the trades. Oh, man. What are we going to find in here? Always some awesome legendary players in here. Who will it be tonight? Spidey Bojo. You betcha. Yeah, Bo Jackson's in the pastime. In the pastime action, yes. Thank you, Case Piece. Great ball. Did anybody else have the Nintendo game Bo Jackson baseball? Cracks the bat over his knee. It was awesome. I know it was a close call between that one and Baseball Tonight. That was a Sega game though, wasn't it? Baseball Tonight. Hit the back. Gone. The whiff. Home run derby on Baseball Tonight was a blast. We're just Berman back. Whiff. Back. Gone. Last call for it is Mad Jim. Not the fish man. There's a Fat Boy mini box. Usually every case has a USA card, which is a fatter one. All right, guys, I'm getting closer. I got one more five box case to rip open along with the packs. Boom. No trades yet, right? Last call for his man, Jim. So yeah, Vito, we're going to do that one right after. The eBay stuff is right after this. It's just the tier one half case. And we got a tier one full case. And we've got random division mixer. Still, I got two spots and three spots left. I think that's still the case. So let's fill those other two. The tier one full caser, best value on the full case, and then chew on that divisional baseball action. Yeah, come on down. I'm holding out a little bit of hope still on the football mix, but if not, then we'll see what you guys want to do later on tonight. We can do a, we got divisionals. We got more divisionals available. Football-wise, we do have Immaculate Football in the house, Contenders. We were just trying to get you guys a good value break. Thought, man, with 104 hits, can't go wrong. Basically priced that out just to, basically rate it cost so we can do something, but man. Bring those down. All right, guys, I'm ready to go. Last call on the trades. I'll show the teams again. There they are, the 15 plus 6, 21 boxes. D-backs for trade. Looking for the big unit. The mats are open. Yeah. and gentlemen, almost there. 8:48. Give you guys a couple more minutes. Giants for the Mets. Vroom, vroom, vroom. All right, guys, I'll go grab a little bit of water. I'll be right back, and then we'll begin the break. Yes, no, maybe so. All right, guys, I got 8:50. Let's go. It's break time. All right, 30 more seconds. Was there a deal? Was there a deal potentially done? Do we have deal potential? Moosh. Giants for the Mets. The Mets is Aaron. Aaron, any interest there? If Aaron's still in the house, make a little bit of room for my platform. All right. All right, guys. All it is time to go. Good luck, everybody. May the Fox be with you all. Let's go, guys. Let's get some big food. Man, the kid is ready to go. Ready to break. Ah! Albert, don't call him Joey, guys. Atom bomb's ready. Let's push the button. Find something big for you guys. All right, let's start with America's pastime. America's pastime. Do some quick smashing down the boxes. If there's any trades, you guys have another 30 seconds, 20 seconds maybe. Making a little room for those packs. All right, here we go. Yep. Oh, we got a book piece in the first one here. All right, gotta roll. Medina, at a 125, Seattle rookie. Trumbo to 125, Joe Mauer to 25 for the Twins. And Ernie Banks of the Cubbies, 6 out of 10. Born barnstorming brilliance. First book piece. Boom! Zoilo Alamante, New York. And that's a Yankees book piece rookie boom for the first man. The first man out goes today with the Yankees. 66 of 99. Nice. Nice double pinstripe rookie piece. And how about this? The great Reggie Jackson, Mr. October. Boom! 002 out of 125 for the Oakland Athletics. Joseph, congrats. Mr. October. Sonny Gray is right behind him. Wow, 38 out of 125. rookie of Sonny Gray, rookie auto. And then behind him, Wilyn Rosario. Impact Inc., 102 out of 125, the Rockies. Stan the Man. With that one, rookie relic, T.J. McFarland, Baltimore Orioles. For Jim D., 98 out of 125. And Swisher Sweets, dual relic, 20 out of $1.25. One we must randomize. So let me grab a little sleeve piece. All right, so Swisher's got... We gotta randomize him. Yanks and Indians. Ah, shoot. PSP status. Good deal. This is the 2013 America's Pastime. Brett Overholtzer. Wow, at 25. 19 out of 25 for Houston. Another book piece, 125 on this one. Pedro Alvarez, Dominic Brown, Philadelphia, and Oakland. Characters of the game, Ricky to 125. 64 is the card number. Book piece, boom! Well, Scribbs Myers, because he scribbled his name. Tampa Bay Rays. Randy! Congrats, Randy. Will Myers, trying to resurge in the San Diego now, right? 56 out of 99, book piece. Oh, we got a National Treasures hit. The Gossman! Orioles, boom! 32 out of 99. Jim, congrats. Usually they put these in one per case. Might be the only one we see. We have seen two in a case before. Ah, Rick Monday, the Dodgers of Dodgers lore. 34 out of 50, America's best, Rick Monday. Rick Blue Monday, a great song. And I'm trying to find him on here. Dodgers, David R. Behind him, ooh, a nice one, Al Kaline for the Tigers. 20 out of 49, boom. Detroit, Rock City, Fish, nice one, man. K-Line, and behind him I've got Future Fabrics, Manny Machado. Orioles heating up here for Jim, 10 of 50, Baltimore. And no, not another one. Trading Swatches, the Straw Man, 94 out of 125. New York, New York. New York, New York. All right, so we got a second randomizer. Box three. Another book piece. Rookie number 10. Nice. Waka waka. 5 of 10, rookie, St. Louis. St. Louis Cardinals, very nice. Ferguson Jenkins, the 125. Ozzie the Wizard, out of 25 for St. Louis. And Prince Albert, 107 of 125. And another book piece, opening horizontally. Christian Yelich. Miami Marlins rookie auto on the window. Rays and the Marlins, Randy. Heating up on the book pieces. Congrats. That's 59 of 99. Yelich, Marlins rook piece book. Pat Corbin, Arizona Diamondbacks, 44 out of 125. Diamondbacks on the board for Brian. Behind him, Asdrubal Cabrera. He was with the Tribe back then. 73 out of a buck 25 for Dave. And behind him, Josh Donaldson, another Oakland hit. So the Athletics. Joseph, Athletics, doing some work to 125, 009 out of 125. Boston, Same guy, Noma. We got white and we got gray. 24 out of a buck 25. So the Red Sox with a start there for Robert K. Autograph this way, Harold Reynolds. Now, what is the MLB Network? Seattle, Harold Reynolds. There they are, Dave L. with the Mariners. Oh, Oakland. Boom! Holy Canseco! Two patch pieces. White and green, and then he got the yellow, green, and white on the other side. 2 of 10. Joseph, congrats. Nice. 3 to go. 3 down, 3 to go in pastime. Rookie on the bottom is Nick Noonan. San Fran to 125. Noonan. Tom Seaver to a buck 25. Chicago White Sox. Freddie Freeman Braves to 125. 98 is a card number. And Jorge Posada. Hip hip. Jorge. 89 out of 125. Standing O. Oh, another hit. Another book piece. Holy cow. Zach Sternwheeler. Mets! Boy, that is 4 rookie books in a row. Nice hit for the Mets. Aaron B. Blue Jays. Sternwheeler out of 99. 33 is the card number. 1 out of 3, in other words. Nice. Edgar Martinez. There for Seattle. Going to Dave. 6 out of just 49 on Edgar. Uh-oh, we got a redemption. Good luck, everybody. Redemption piece time. Rookies autographs of Henry Rodriguez. Ken, I need your help. Henry M. Rodriguez. Henry M. Rodriguez. By him is the number 9 of 125. 50 out of 125. Looking onward is Martin Prado. The Diamondbacks, Martin Prado. So Arizona Brian, congrats. Chipper Jones on the other side. And it's a Chipper Jones bat piece. 78 out of the buck 25. 468. Chipper Jones. Atlanta, David R. And a 125, Dave Kingman. Kingman, king me. Holy cow, 16 out of 125 for Chicago. Check on Kingman if he's a Cub or a White Sox. Dave Kingman. Henry M. a red. That sounds right to me. So Henry M. is a red, yes. So Cincinnati on the board for Dan P. Dan, congrats. And we're double-checking on Kingman. We think a Cubby. Yes, Dave Kingman, a Cubby. Holy cow. Josh, congrats. And Minnesota with a patch. Aaron Hicks, 5 of 10. Boom! That's a sweet-looking card right there. John. John R., congrats. 5 of 10. Patch piece. Popping at you. Box 5. Pastime. Alberto Cabrera, Chicago. Looks like Cubbies to 125. Wearing the blue. Brian Wilson, 125, Los Angeles. Paul O'Neill, 11 out of 25, Yanks. And 23 out of 125, the 80s, decades card. Ricky Henderson, Ricky New York. Ricky. New York Yankees. He's wearing a Yankees uniform on that one. Another rookie book, and this one is Miami again, and it's Jose Fernandez. Wow, Marlins. Randy killing it with a combo piece. Jose Fernandez, rookie auto, 18 out of 49 on the book piece. Boom. Xavier Avery, Seattle, 98 out of 125. Inked! Michael Morse, Baltimore, 5 of 5. Boom! Jim, low number, 5 of 5. Melky Mesa, New York Yanks, rookie, 11 out of 25. 11 out of 25, rookie Mesa. Not to be confused with Jose. Chicago, Hector Rondon, check him out. Is he Cubs or White Sox? I think it's hard to tell with that swatch. I'm thinking White Sox. Huh? He's a Cubby, actually. All right, Rondon. Rondon for the Cubs. Oh my! Dodgers! Puig! Boom! National Treasures Relic Swatch. 67 out of 99. Nice one for David R. Puig National Treasure style. One more. Wow, are they going to put another rookie book in there? No, this one's not. This was Hitters Inc. on this one. Sweet, dual autograph. How about every book card in this case has got autograph on it. I love it. Todd Cunningham, Atlanta, at a 125, rookie. Adrian Gonzalez to 125. Pedro Martinez to 25, Boston. And George Brett, 10 of 10. Boom, nice parallel. Adam, congrats, 10 of 10. George Brett's low number. Those are sweet. All right. Here we go. Hitter's Inc. card. Boom. Burks and Bichette, Colorado. Rocky Mountain High. Stan the man. Nice Rockies hit, man. 27 of 99. Burks and Bichette. So, Colorado. There's another Edgar Martinez for Seattle. Dave L. An out of 125. 42 out of 125. And behind a redemption card, guys. Good luck! Redemption. Rookies autos. Another Henry. Back-to-back Reds on the redemption piece. Henry Rodriguez. So, there's the Reds piece. 125. Larry Boa, the Phillies getting some action. Look at the great hair of Larry. Larry's phenomenal. Jim D, congrats, Jim. There's some perfect 70s hair. Silhouette time. Good luck. Ooh, out of 25. New York. A-Rod. We'll check that for performance-enhanced jersey. 10 out of 25, New York Yanks. Taylor Sparks, 94 out of a 125, Team USA. Kevin, check Taylor Sparks. If he's affiliated with a team or it's been drafted, then it'll go to that team. Otherwise, we'll randomize it. And Andre the Hawk, Montreal, it goes to the national spot, 34 of 49. Andre the Hawk, one's a little sweaty color, and the other one's a more of a straight white color. So, Nationals. Taylor Sparks, third baseman for the Reds. Dan with the Sparksy cat. All right, time to make work of the Prime Cuts case. Good luck, guys. All right. That's awesome. All auto books. Most of the time we've been getting relic books as well. First one out of Prime Cuts is a redemption. So let's check the patch card of Joe Mauer first. Minnesota, Joe Mauer, 20 out of 49. For the Twins, going to John R. All right, come on, baby. Big name, big name. Of course, this is going to show that it's expired, but do redeem it. Panini will honor it still. Significant signatures. Card number four. Bert Blylevin, Hall of Famer. Boom. All right, Bert played for a million teams. So we got to bring up the cuts checklist now. Bert Blylevin, significant signatures. Card number four. Here, I'll pass it over to you. Card number four, Bert Blylevin. He might have played for a record number of MLB teams. All right, let's go. Next. Ooh, what a hit for the Braves. Johnny Smoltz. Colossal relic autograph. Love it. Atlanta Braves. Won by David R. That is 10 of 25 on the Smoltz. Colossal auto relic. And a legendary bat of Stanaman. Musial. St. Louis Cardinals, 59. Of 99 for Mad Pay. Mad Pay. On the board. All right, any moment. See something good. This is going to have a thick three card box. Bert Blylevin is a Minnesota Twin. John, congrats. John R. Blylevin, rated rookie on the top there. Yonis Cespedes! Oakland remaining hot. Joseph. Spot paying off big time. Oakland Athletics. Cespedes out of 199, 136. Buying that. George Brett bat piece. Adam. Adam Z, Royals. Bo Jackson, you're getting George Brett. He's great. And then behind him, I've got a Bryce Harper. Nice. Couple of rooks. 79 of 99. The Bryce Harper for the national spot going to Joseph as well. So a three-hit box. No USAs yet. Autograph card, rated rookie of Tyler. Not Barry Tyler Moore, but Tyler Moore, Washington again. National, Joseph, 69 of 149. And a redemption card again. Good luck, everybody. Timeline card set of... Wow. Roberto Clemente. Boom. I wish it was live. My guess is that's going to be a straight timeline relic. Probably four pieces, at least three pieces. The timelines usually have four, don't they? The Pirates with an awesome card to begin in the mail. Pirates, Adam. Adam Z, congrats. Retired numbers. Wow! Tommy Lasorda, a phenomenal patch and autograph of the coach that we have on the break pad. Boom! Awesome. Retired numbers. Hit going for David. David R. 6 of 10. Tommy boy. That's awesome. Tommy Lasorda. And there is Mariano Rivera. For the Yanks, pinstripe piece, 17 of 49. For the Yanks, which was owned by Dave L. Fat Boy Box. What we got in here? Three hits. USA! He's holding a baseball. I saw right-handed pitcher Adam Plutko. Man, that's a new one. Kevin, who is Adam Plutko? The Plue technical knockout. Adam Plutko. Team USA guy. So has he been drafted? Plutko, 69 on 199, 169. Who? Cleveland! Holy cow! Indians! Dave L, congrats. Prime patch of Buster Posey. Nice number 28 in prime patch. There's three colors on that Posey. San Francisco. Giants, Audi, nice hit. Boom! 4 out of 10, Posey Cat. Three color patch, Patchola. And another Joe Mauer. Joe Mauer in blue, 32 of 49. San Fran, there it is. And next, two hits, one's redemption. You guys peek. I think I showed it. Boom! Icons autograph of the Iron Man, Cal Ripken Jr. That should be on card. Jim, wow. Orioles with a big one right there. If only it was live. That's awesome, though. Icons autographs of the great Cal Ripken Jr. Marty and Doc love it. Let's see what's behind him. Robinson Cano with mud all over that jersey. That's awesome. And that's a Yankees card going to Dave. Dave, that's very cool. 22 out of 99, but I highly doubt every other patch card has that much mud on it. You guys can see that on camera, too, I think. Great jersey that's dirty. Yeah, they'll honor those redemptions. Eddie Collins, Philadelphia. Is Eddie Collins a Philadelphia Athletic? We gotta check. I think he's Philadelphia A's or Phillies. We'll double check here. The Eddie Collins, 71 of 99, and the checklist has him as the A's. Okay, makes Joseph. So the Athletics again. Collins, Nick Hagen on for the Tribe. He's pitching for the Tribe. That one's going today, 23 out of 149. The Eddie Collins is an Athletics. Philadelphia Athletics with the franchise. Good luck, guys. All right, here we go. Cuts! Cut piece! Cleveland! Bob Lemon! Boom! Holy cow, the Tribe for Dave. Bob Lemon cut auto piece. Those look so cool. 21 out of 49. Bob Lemon. And there's Frank Howard. And that, a Washington, which will be a Twins. Frank Howard goes to the Twins as the Senators moved towns. So let me make sure I get that one. So the Bly Levin and Howard noted for the twin spot. All right, 3, 4, 5, 6 boxes to go. Good luck, guys. Oh, we got a fat boy here. Three hits.
Come on, baby.
USA card. Other direction. Outfielder, Michael Lorenzen. Man, he's so hard to find. Maybe he's in that other one. We hopefully get one more. Michael Lorenzen, I think he is a Red. Double check that one, Kev. Michael Lorenzen. 199 to 199. Holy cow, I got you the last one. That's sweet. And check that one out. That is cool. Reds. Lorenzen is a Red, and Greg Maddux is a holy cow. Holy cow. Look at that, guys. Blue and the Red. Patch card. I don't see that much ever. Chicago Cubs. Josh P., congrats. That's an awesome patch card of the great Greg Maddux. And it's number 10 of 10. Boom! Maddux piece. And there's Ryan Howard for the Philadelphia Phillies. Cut a swatch, 27 out of 49. Five boxes to go. Five box case left. First hit. Patch auto of David Wright. Boom for the Mets. Aaron, congrats. Wright auto timeline piece. 10 of 10. Woo-hoo-hoo. I love it. 10 out of 10. Low number. And there's a Kyle Ripken Jr. piece of the jersey. 3,000th game. I wonder if that jersey is cut from his 3,000th game. It says authentic game worn. 3,000th game. October the 5th, 2001. That's awesome. 35 out of 99. Kyle Ripken Jr. showing up in the case. Autograph. And a jersey. Good luck, guys. Oh, my. Nolan Ryan Patch. Boom! The Ryan Express. And sickness. That is an amazing card. Red, white, and blue. Texas. Andy and Allison. Made you guys wait a while. And that was sweet. Whew. That's got to be numbered out of 10 or less. 1 out of 2. Boom. Holy petunias. Wow. Nolan Ryan, 1 of 2. Brad Peacock, Oakland back on board. Joseph. Good one coming on right there. 40 out of 149. Rated rookie autograph. Three more to go. Good luck, guys. Donnie Drysdale. Timeline. Patch card right there. Donnie Drysdale. Los Angeles Dodgers. David, congrats. Drysdale. To go along with the Lasorda, that's 9 of 25. And another rated rookie autograph. This one is Wellington Castillo. Chicago. Kevin, check him, please. Wellington Castillo. I think it's a Cubman, but I could be wrong. Again, 147 of 149. Wellington Castillo. Hit his Cub. Josh with the Castillo. Yes, it is a Cub then. Wellington Cubs. Two boxes. Good luck, everybody. Stan the Man Musial. Bats. Give me some ink. Yes! Boom! Stan the Man. I had a feeling I saw the gold foil up there. Auto bat piece. Mad Pave. St. Louis. Congrats, man. That's awesome. 37 out of 49. And the one behind him is the great Ken Griffey Jr. Timeline, jersey number, Seattle, number 9 out of 24. 9 out of 24 for Seattle. One more box, and it's a fat one. At least 3-pack. Come on, book! Hold out some hope for some book. Peace. What we got in there? Looks like three. Three hits. Rated rookie on top here. Three hit box. Good luck, everybody. Matt Harvey. Wow. Is he pitching awesome? Boom! Rookie auto. Matt Harvey, great hit for the Mets. Mets did some work. 138 out of 199. Behind him, retired numbers of Tony Perez. Teammate of the great Joe Morgan, who spent a lot of time here in the studio, the booth, with your friend John. So, Tony Perez, 11 of 24. Cincinnati. And we close the break with Buster Posey, number 28. And there's dirt on that one. So we had a 28 of Buster in patch. And that one, 28 out of 28. Last one. Last card bonus. So the Giants there as well. All right. Thank you, guys. I've got a couple of cards here we've got to randomize. I show 925. So if you guys are joining us for the eBay break, I'll be with you all momentarily. I've got the six box tier one, and we just closed up a dual case baseball. We've got mixer action, the tier one case, guys. We've got a full case of tier one. Random divisions planned for right after this. I think there we're looking for three more, I do believe, and two more in a six box random division break. So grab those on the website, guys, bomberbreaks.com. And as soon as this one gets complete, I'll be rolling onto the eBay tier one. All right, good luck, guys. Let's see. On the left, let's start with the straw. Let's start with the straw, man. All right, Yankees on the left, Mets on the right. Yankees on the left, Mets on the right. 3+. A 5, so 8 times. Let's click it up. Good luck, guys. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And one more is 8. It goes to the Yankee spot. Dave with the straw. Strawberry. Now the Nick Swisher. Yanks and Indians. It's also going to be 8. So the Yanks. And there's in there again. Yankees and Indians. 3+, already did it. So it's 8 times. I got them typed in. Good luck, guys. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And number 8. Another one won by the Yankees. So Dave with the straw and the swish. Both of those going your way. All right, everybody. Thank you all again. Throw that one out. I'll get this one saved and upload to our YouTube page. eBay guys, y'all are next. Hang tight with me.